Alright, let's see what we got today. We got Priest, Warrior, and Druid. Let's go with Priest.
I won't let you down.
Go with the repair bot. Or Brewmaster. Thought Steel. Let's go with Owl. Alright, let's see. Let's go Bomber. Get light spawn. I'm gonna go War Golem. Another War Golem? Stock. Cultist? Let's go with Sunwalker. Dragon. Another light spawn. I guess we got an ooze. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 earning aim. Death, Shadow of Pain. Got one of each. Salty Bound? I already got 2 spawns, right? Let's go with Raptor. Only Nova's good. Got no level 1s. Arcane Squire. Fel Reaver, huh? Alright. I can enforce. Ship cannon. I don't have a healing circle. Have anything that heals? Four drop, huh? Good four drop. But, let's go with how many 3 drops do I have? One. I have 1 3 drop. Okay, we'll go with Cobra. For sure. We'll go with Chosen. Three more cards to pick. Sun Clerk. Do I have any spells? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spells. No, let's beat. Balls. You got a lot of big creatures. Let's go with Argus. Last card here. Light Bomb. Deal damage to each minion equal to its attack. Mountain Giant. And Shadow Bomber. Deal 3 damage to each hero. Deal damage to each minion equal to its attack. Gonna try out. See, big guys. We have 2 War Golems, Enforcer. Gonna get a lot of big cards in my hand. I'm a pretty good master. I guess we'll go. You know what? Let's try out the deal damage to each minion equal to its attack. Means I have to be clear of monsters. Let's try it again. I do have Enforcer. I'm gonna go with Light Bomb. Let's try it out. Alright, let's see what happens.
Shall bring victory.
Let's hope we... hope I draw some lower cards here.
Job done.
I think I have a one pirate, right? The salty dog.
Well play.
Did someone say Bob?
I now have card advantage. I do have the light bomb to kind of help me out here. Just gonna go face. Okay. Nice.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Another round?
I might have been... yeah, what the hell was I thinking? I misplayed that. That's okay. That was stupid of me. This is where we take the tempo away from him, I guess.
Push forward.
Thank you. kind of a... I don't know, I don't really like this deck that I have. It's kind of funky. It's all the way, like, all around. Unless he has a swipe, I'm not at lethal. Let me drop down the Iron Bark next turn.
Silver Moon shall not fall.
That's a good pull there.
I must consider.
From him here. I'm trying to single all face. Yep. See if the Iron Bark stops him for a little bit. What if he has a wrath? Yeah, I might have to do this just to be sure. Well, it doesn't matter. He can hero power me. Wrath, hero power, attack. Let's see if that helps. Keep in mind, he still has an Iron Bark in his deck. So I stole it with Dot Steel.
I wonder.
There's that iron bark I was talking about. In the past? Okay.
Nice. Plus 4 defense. So I can kill that. I don't have to use iron bark. Hold on. Let's see. Well, yeah, I didn't get a taunt anyway, so I don't want to be damaged. Let's see. 7, 8, 9. Kills it to 6. And go up to 10. Let's see if that works. Top deck something. Ready, top deck. Bearcat. That's good. God, come on. Just concede already. Concede.
Greetings.
I still, even if I win this, I still don't like my deck. It's kind of funky. It's all creatures.
I concede.
Yes! All right, game one.
I shall bring victory.
2, 3, 4. I like that. And I have a ooze for his war axe. I might have to bait it out though. I do want to keep the owl though. Don't really need the coin though. Let's bait it out, huh? I'm gonna use it.
Armor made to fit.
Oh man, you didn't have it. No armor. Shield up.
What's happening?
Let's see. Take some more cards in hand. Okay. Clerk.
Hmm.
I'll go.
Pay attention, class.
Nice. Don't kill it. Ah.
I'm ready to learn.
Okay, well, one execute down. Closest heal attack.
I can't do that.
Yeah, let's do that.
The damned stand ready.
Shouldn't I heal this? Get rid of this. I'll let him attack. That's okay.
Fate is sealed. The gates are open.
Cleanse the sun well.
Try this.
Let the pain speak to me.
I guess it's a weapon. Too much damage.
My fate is sealed. Probably save for the war golem, I guess. Let's see what he has. Because I should have played it first and then hit if I was going to use it. Yeah, I'll hold on to it. Pretty good with the holding over. Yeah, okay, good. My fate is sealed.
Get rid of that.
I'm
my fate is sealed.
Better call 911.
Bring out your dead.
Oh no, Undertaker. Oh shit. Fin Creeper. That's pretty good, actually. It's a good rip if you rip that.
My fate is sealed.
Golden Holy Snipe. Alright, next one.
The light shall bring victory.
The light protects me.
Top deck there. So it's turn three, I can kill it no matter what he draws. Thorb was pretty good. Okay, he's gonna ramp up. Alright. Five, I can kill anything. Still with the Cobra. Oh, okay, it's gonna swipe. That's all he can do. I don't have any mech. Plus 4 health. So he did a swipe just to kill, double swipe, just to kill my Argent Squire and my Light Spawn. And it's in a hero power, okay. So two swipes done. It's not bad. Turn six.
Repairs available.
too bad, no mech. What mechs do I have in this deck?
Where shall I strike?
You might as well go face. Yep. Two for one again. Let's heal.
Give me a quest.
Questing adventurer, no. That's good. Strong for me.
I'll put it on your path. Job's done.
I don't even know if that was good or not. That was pretty funny though. That's pretty cool. Attack, attack, kill my one of my bots. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Floated two mana. I gotta get rid of this. So, bombs away!
Wanna blow something up?
Nope.
My fate is sealed.
Let's see. Let's get rid of this. There you go. This game now. No shit, Richard. I know. Attack that minion with taunt. I know. See, it didn't even work. He still wins. See? Richard lied to me. See? Yeah. Whatever. Rule pack. Richard's such a funny guy. I'm gonna say it's okay.
What's the
pipeline? It's okay. Alright, so what do we got? You got 6, 7, 8. Sunwalker.
Truth is my shield.
Let's give him another one. Let's put this in here.
Silvermore shall not fall.
Victory or death? Alright, good game.
Oh.
Oh, that's pretty good. Well, that's Mr. Richard Depp, as you can see. I think I'm gonna cut the video here because we did the drafting in the beginning and then like three games. Let's see. Oops. Get this out of here. Yeah, three games. All right, it's gonna be part one of my priest run. Thanks for watching.